According to the map, there's a sewage drain near the watchtower. And look out for searchlights.
Goddamn John Rambo.
Where the fuck did McCall get those fools from anyway?
Wherever it was, he sure assembled one hell of a crew.
Not bother number one with this problem. In any case, 13 has no power to disrupt the plan. My men are standing by, General Stanwell. He's been causing quite a ruckus since his resurrection, but our first maneuvers are going ahead as planned.
I admire your optimism, Colonel McCall. Now, how about a tour of the camp? I'd like to have a look at our weapon stock.
Certainly, General. Right this way.
Now find McCall's tent and plant the bug.
Steve Rowland, the man whose identity I took.
You can fly, you can hide. You can close your mind, but I'm still
what
on
the
in the same tent he used in Desert Storm. That should give you an idea of what it looks like. plant the bug behind the intercom.
No one can see us here. You want one?
No, thanks.
Saving your lungs for the maneuvers?
Yeah, I can't wait for the action to start.
It's just a simulation, you know.
I have a feeling there'll be more to it than we expect.
Gather round, gentlemen. This is number 11. Do you read me?
Affirmative. Go ahead, number 3.
Good evening, number 1. President Galbraith still believes in a simulated state of war and has just authorized the SPADs to supervise the army during the maneuvers. Over.
Good. Number 5.
I'll be receiving the list of those supporting the cause tomorrow. Number 9 will hand it to me at the plaza. Over.
Number 11.
The arms shipment will arrive tonight. My men are eager to serve the cause. Over.
Excellent. What about number 13?
I have his military file here. I removed it from the Pentagon to block the FBI's investigation.
Good. As for number 17, no need to continue this search. I have something here that she will definitely come and claim. This meeting is adjourned, gentlemen. Good night.
I'll walk you out.
It was a privilege to meet you, Colonel McCall.
He's even more impatient than his men, isn't he, Colonel?
Very perceptive of you, General.
I just got all that on tape. Now find Roland's file. You can blow this thing wide open. I don't know where McCall plans to send his stock of weapons, but we're gonna blow it up.
Thank you.
Nice work. Now get back to the boat.
What the hell's going on?
I told him not to smoke around the hangar. Watch out! It could blow again!
Found the boat. Find another way out.
Your skills. He wants to reintegrate you into the group. Drop your weapon, man. Let's talk about this.
A submarine is rigged to go. Find the entrance to the base. It's your only way out.
Why did they stop?
You hear that explosion earlier? Apparently Steve Roland did it.
What? I thought he was killed in action.
Yeah, that's weird.
Whatever. Everyone's going back up. We'll find out soon enough.
We better. I'm getting antsy.
Duty officer requested at Central.
She figured I'd take her out to some romantic spot for the weekend. I mean, who does she think she is?
So what'd you end up doing?
My brothers and I went fishing, and I caught a fat old pike, my friend.
Cool. Did Brandy cook it up?
I haven't heard from her in a while.
Oh.
Yeah.
Closing security hatches. Gangway. Casting off. Stand by for departure. Prepare to dive. Oh. Open main ballast tank valves. Aye, aye.
Don't want to be disturbed for the next 15 minutes.
Yes, sir, Captain.
Submerging. Submerging.
This is number 7. I repeat, this is number 7.
This is number 1. Over.
I moved up the USS Patriot's departure for the protection of the shipment. The SPADS camp has suffered heavy losses. Number 11 is no longer with us.
Change your course and cast off for Maryland Harbor, aboard Resolute AFDM-10, but carry out your mission. Complete your mission.
Number 17, carry out your mission. In a few seconds, I'll contact number 1. Try to identify the man who answers my call, and we'll finally figure out who number 1 really is. Number 1? Number 1? Number 17 reporting. Do you copy?
This is number 1. What's happening?
I passed on the latest plans to number 11. Standing by for your instructions.
You weren't supposed to call me until you got the signal. Number 17? Hello? Number 17? I can't read you.
so close. I just have to remember his face.
USS Patriot, report your destination. Over.
Destination Maryland aboard Resolute AFDM 10. Over.
Copy that. Out.
Outer deck submerged. Fore and aft submerged. Maintain heading 12 degrees. Aye, aye.
Here's a nice spot to stow away.
Immersion to 60 feet. Check all hatches.
Steve Rowland, you are under arrest for the murder of William Sheridan.
Actually is dead.
The surgeon did an outstanding job. When they see Steve's ghost, they'll slip up.
Who am I?
Fly! His name was Jason Fly!
I said number 13 is still alive! He's alive? That's impossible!
Who's there?
Huh? Oh.
Emergency servicing.
You'll never make it out alive, Roland. We'll both blow up with the missiles. I'd rather die here than tell Number One we failed.
Doing in there? We've got less than an hour to unload everything.
We've lost contact, Colonel.
Someone at least tried to open the airlock.
It won't open.
Send down some divers. I want to know what's going on.
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Jones, read me.
I'm just leaving the airport now. Carrington's taking it from here. He'll pick you up outside Hangar 33.
Up there!
sub to sink the shipment. Good luck. You should secure the explosive to the propeller.
Bad place to be. I better turn back.
Thank you.
They should maintain radio silence.
General Carrington tells me you have a present for me.
Give him Roland's file, son.
Captain Steve Roland faked his own death, officially killed in action. After that, he was free to assassinate the president without anyone suspecting him.
But he didn't plan on getting squeezed by his employers.
Yes. Killed by the mongoose. Yet he somehow got back to his wife's house, where he died. Kim Roland is the one who came up with the dead ringer idea.
I arranged for this man to undergo plastic surgery in order to make him resemble Steve Roland. The bait worked like a charm. The wolves came out of their den. Colonel Amos, this man is innocent. It's high time we started sharing our information. What do you think?
They're preparing a coup, General. Two of them are meeting tonight, and I know where.